came to win, to fight, to conquer, to thrive.
Meat in 6 months.
Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for tuning in. It's been a minute since the last time we spoke. It's been exactly about a year since my last video I uploaded on YouTube, and a lot has changed since then. Like, I've grown and changed completely as a person. My physical has changed, my mental has changed, and you know, it's kind of exciting. I basically want to show you guys what I've been doing. I've been in the gym hardcore. I reprogrammed myself every morning, 7 a.m., and I couldn't feel any better to even be in front of the camera right now talking to myself. Well, you guys, but, you know. I want you guys to see, like, visually see what I've been doing. So I documented myself in the gym. I documented my entire fitness journey from day one to where I'm basically at right now. And I want you guys to see what it's like to reprogram yourself and to really set a goal and discipline yourself. It's not an easy process, and I feel like if you can physically reprogram and discipline yourself, you can be disciplined in anything else in your life. And that's like my main focus, and that's why I reprogram myself. I wanted to focus and get my mind on like a leveled path where everything just runs smooth in my life. So I want you guys to come along on this journey with me. See what you've been missing out on and what I've been doing. Well, I'm on Instagram a lot in the mornings when I am at the gym. I know some of you guys seen that. And, you know, a lot of you guys even DM me and tell me how, you know, encouraging it is to watch that. So when you guys see exactly what I've been up to, I hope it encourages you even more to just get focused in life right now. If you're interested in what my journey was like, please stay tuned for the video. I just got in the gym. I'm ready to work out. It's super early. I'm super tired, but no excuses. Day one in the gym. I decided to get a trainer because I feel like, you know, you always need someone there to encourage you. Not even encourage you, but someone that knows what you need to work on. Tell them what you want to get, and they work on it. They help you. They push you. Like, they help get you in line and help you to be more disciplined, you know? You can't, it's hard being in the gym by yourself, even when working out. It's always good to have a buddy, but I decided to get a trainer so that I have someone that's, you know, professional and knows exactly how to get me to where I wanted to be. Gus is going to be the one getting me into shape.
We don't use the word can't, because you can do anything that you put your heart to. It's all about passion. We don't get tired, so if you tell me you're tired, that's 25 push-ups. We don't sit, we don't lean, those are 25 push-ups also. You come in here, either you're lying or a cub, and I don't train cubs. We eat those, we lying. Count my lives.
It was hard. It was very, very difficult. It wasn't easy. Day two wasn't easy. Day three wasn't easy.
I just went to come out. That was stomach acid.
Yes, that is me throwing up. I threw up. Day one was not easy at all, and I threw up because I was very, 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 very nervous. Like, I remember being so nervous that I couldn't even get exercises right.
Keep going.
Keep going. You want to jump a little high.
Why do I keep jumping over this thing?
I remember messing up, but I also remember myself not giving up. That was the most important part. No matter how stupid I looked or thought I looked, because, you know, at that point I was very self-conscious about myself. And I had to remember what my focus was. So I steadfast and I just got through each and every day. This is something that I wanted for myself, so I had to stick it out no matter how much things hurt, no matter how much I wanted to give up and just say, you know, like, why am I even really doing this? Like, what's the whole point?
8, come on. 9, 10, 11. Come on, you got, come on, 21 straight. Yeah, burn, keep it straight. Tilt it, tilt it, tilt it. 2, tilt them more. 3. And you keep the pressure right here. Go down for me. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's when you're gonna bring that power. 9, 10, one more. 11. That's 1. Then you want that pain. You want that, what's the body you want? Got work for it, girl. Vanity. That's what they want, vanity. Vanity toy. Let's go. Yeah, you got 5 more seconds. That's good. You want to keep the burn on. What we said before, let it burn.
Yeah. 8. How you breathing hard? This guy smoked more weed than Bob Marley. And this Snoop Dogg, put together. You should. He's supposed to be breathing hard. 9. And he's doing this, I don't even hear him breathing. You need to be shot. He's up when she get home, man.
As the weeks went by with me in the gym, I started seeing more results, better results.
I came to win, to fight, to conquer.
Exercises started to get easier for me. Things just became, you know, really easy. And it's still hard, don't get me wrong, but life itself became easy. Like, I just can't explain it. It's something that you just gotta do. And I hope watching this video, you can really get the feel of, you know, what it's like to reprogram yourself so that you can try it at home, you know, on your own. And I'm gonna keep on this journey. This is something that I'm gonna continue doing for life. Like, I wanna remain healthy and I wanna always feel this way. And I want this feeling to just grow and get better.
You just made it out here?
Sure
did.
Yikes. You wanna say anything for me? Ten times
heavy.
It's not. Come on, let's go.
gotta focus.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. I just good. Like, I can't stress how good I'm eating. Healthy helped me. Let's talk about my eating habits really quick. I eat so healthy, like, it's unbelievable. And who would have thought eating healthy would actually taste so good? It's just replacing the bad things with the good things that taste as good as the bad things. I don't eat meat. Well, only seafood. That's the only meat I eat. I don't eat chicken. I don't eat turkey. I don't eat bacon. I don't eat pork. Any type of those meats, I just don't eat. I stay away from it. I eat just seafood and light things. And my skin changing. I drink water. I don't drink juice. I hate juice. I hate soda. I just drink water and I eat phenomenally healthy. It's unbelievable. I actually been feeling so good about myself that I want to do another giveaway. I want to give away a month of training with my trainer in the gym to someone that, you know, wants to take a stab at this whole reprogram, discipline, structured lifestyle in the gym, whatever you want to call it. I don't know how I'm going to do this giveaway yet, but definitely stay tuned for that. I'm going to start uploading more videos documenting my lifestyle, my, you know, health and fitness lifestyle. Of course, the beauty, because you guys know I have my hairline and I am working on my lash line, which is coming out very, very soon. I just did a shoot not too long ago for it, so please stay tuned for that. And I'm also gonna be you know, uploading little vlogs here and there, because my life sometimes can get pretty interesting. I am your average day-to-day regular girl, but I do have a lot of pizzazz to offer, and I want to bring you guys along on this journey with me. And I just want you guys to not only glow up physically with me, but, you know, mentally. And I hope we have a whole lot of fun, so please stay tuned for all that I have in store. Thank you so much to those of you who support me and hit me up in my DMs and tell me how much I encourage you and tell me how nice my hair looks and how pretty my lashes are. Thank you so much. I love you all. Please don't forget to subscribe and stay tuned for my next video. I haven't eaten month in a so much to those and thank you so much to okay, stop.